Oke, teman-teman, ini sangu saboboko, sambal sacoet, dan goreng ayam. Aduh, ini ayam crispy, teman-teman, sangat-sangat crispy sekali. Ready to eat. Kita panggil anak-anak, teman-teman. Nih, au,
oh, sorry.
Teman-teman, sekarang aku sudah di dapur seperti kalian bisa lihat. Nah, aku mau masak hari ini ayam. Mau masak ayam pakai tepung ini yang aku beli dari Asian Store. This is the best, teman-teman, untuk bikin kayak chicken apa itu dibilangnya? Schnitzel atau macam-macam lah namanya. Kalau Japanese dibilangnya apa ya? Chicken apa sih dibilangnya? Ini lihat nih. Japanin kayak gini. Kayak chicken katsu, kayak katsu ya. Ini kayak chicken katsu kari nih. Dan panko breadcrumb the best. Oke. Jadi aku mau bikin ayam itu, tapi aku mau makannya pakai nasi. Tadi si Maxi udah bilang ya pakai nasi aja, Mam. Kan aku bilang dari semenjak mereka datang itu makan nasi terus. Aku bilang apakah mau makan pakai pasta hari ini? Enggak, nasi aja, Mam. Gitu. Ya wes, nasi. Kata si Maxi, aku kangen banget masakan kamu, Mam. Dia itu makan nggak tahu berapa kali, teman-teman. Kan aku masak banyak ya waktu itu. Itu kan nggak habis satu kali, jadi ada. Jadi aku terus aja masak lagi nasi. Jadi dia kalau lagi lapar, ngangetin nasi sama opor, nasi sama semur, kayak gitu. Terus aku bilang, kamu tuh makan banyak banget akhir-akhir ini. Iya, Mam, you have no idea betapa aku itu kangennya masakan kamu, katanya. Terus emang kenapa di Romania emang nggak makan? Ya makan, tapi kan makanannya gitu. Kayak gitu, teman-teman. Jadi kayak kita ya, kalau kita kemana gitu yang kangen makanan rumah gitu. Which is nice. Oke, sekarang kita bikin ini dulu. Nah, jadi ini ayam dada ya, teman-teman, tanpa tulang of course. Jadi file tanpa tulang, tanpa kulit, dan aku usahakan supaya si lemaknya juga aku kayak buang gitu ya. Biar bener-bener lean. Terus aku sayat-sayat biar tipis karena aku pengennya crunchy gitu, teman-teman. Kalau ini kan biasa kalau chicken katsu kari suka agak tebel gitu. Dan itu juga enak. Tapi aku kalau bikin untuk ya semacam chicken schnitzel atau apa, aku iris aja tipis-tipis. Jadi menggunakan pisau yang sangat tajam. Tuh. Nah, nanti makannya pakai apa? Pakai nasi. Ini nasinya lagi dimasak, dinanak. Terus si Andre bilang, Mam, sambal dong. Anak-anak aku sekarang udah Indonesian banget, teman-teman. Which is nice. Jadi aku mau bikin sambal matah, itu si Andre favorit banget. Kalau aku bikin sambal yang dimasak gitu, dia nggak gitu suka. Dia sukanya sambal matah cuman, you know, gitu aja. Terus nanti aku liatin ke kalian. Terus kalau ada, itu dia suka saus ABC itu, teman-teman. Saus sambal yang ABC pedes. Tapi sampai sekarang aku belum nemu. Nggak tahu harus kemana. Kayaknya harus ke Chinatown yang di London. Itu selalu ada. Tapi di toko-toko Asian itu nggak ada ya kemarin. Oke, nah ini kita iris setipis mungkin. Oke, teman-teman, sekarang aku mau kasih bumbu di sini aja lah, nggak apa-apa. Ya, bumbunya apa? Ini aku sering banget sharing ya, udah beberapa kali lah sharing resep ini. Tapi buat kalian mungkin yang belum nonton sekalian nih, garam ya secukupnya. Lalu ini apa, garlic powder alias bawang putih bubuk. Terus aku kasih sedikit turmeric alias kunyit bubuk. Ini ala aku aja. Aku tuh suka kalau namanya ikan atau ayam dikasih sedikit kunyit, soalnya menghilangkan bau amis kayak gitu. Dan juga you know, bagus juga kan itu kunyit buat kita. Terus black pepper, kalau ada white pepper atau yang putih ya, merica mungkin lebih bagus, tapi aku nggak punya. Jadi punyanya yang hitam, lada hitam. Lalu kita galai-galai alias, you know, campurkan biar merata semua bumbu-bumbunya. Tuh. Nah, ini ada berbagai macam cara untuk bikin schnitzel ini. Orang itu biasanya ada yang masukin tepung, terus telur, tepung, telur, terus panko bread. Kayak gitu ya. Ini apa sih, roti tepung ya, tepung roti. Kalau aku mah everything brus-brus-brus-brus, namanya juga masak ala aku ya kan. Gampang, masukin ke situ semuanya. Nggak pakai telur berpisah-pisah. Lalu si telurnya itu satu aja cukup. Masukin aja ke sini si telurnya. Tuh, kayak gitu. Udah deh, aku mah simple, di bawah simple masaknya. Karena sebisa mungkin nggak mau berlama-lama di dapur. Tuh, kayak gitu teman-teman. Kocek, kocek, kocek. Sampai terlapisi semua. Lalu, kita siapkan ini panko breadnya. Oke. Ada yang suka digarmin ininya tepung rotinya, tapi aku mah nggak apa-apa lah. Yang penting terasa ayamnya tadi. Oke. Biarkan minyaknya panas. Lalu ininya mulai deh dimasukin di tepung roti seperti ini. Jadi aku mah simple saja. Masak aku itu, teman-teman, brush, brush, brush. Jadi, kayak gitu. Oke. Udah lumayan. Belum panas banget, tapi nggak apa-apa. Kayak gitu. Rasanya yang penting enak. Coba, teman-teman. Ini wajib coba kalau yang belum pernah nyoba resep ini, dicoba. And let me know, teman-teman. Let me know in Instagram ya. Teh, aku udah nyoba ini. Enak gak menurut kalian? Kalau menurut aku sih dijamin enak. Oke. Wow, lihatlah teman-teman. Kita balik. Wow. Ini cepet kok teman-teman karena tipis-tipis ayamnya. Tapi lihat. Biarpun udah aku iris tipis, tapi terlihat kayak tebel juga ya. Oke, ini udah matang. Langsung saja angkat dan tiriskan. Oke, teman-teman, the moment of truth. Jadi, kita coba ya. Nih, ini dia ayamnya, teman-teman. Oke, tuh. Kita coba sebelum kita sajikan ya. Harus. Aku sebagai tukang masak itu, sebelum aku sajikan ke siapapun, itu harus melewati mulut aku dulu. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Pas, bingit, uyahnya. No need uyah anymore. Panas. Ini benar-benar mantap, surat tap. Tap, tap, tap. Yang belum pernah coba, please, wajib coba. Dan let me know in the Instagram, teman-teman. Tag aku ya. Oke, ini balikan. Dalamnya empuk. Apa sedikit kurang uyah ya? Tambahin uyah dikit. Apalagi nanti makannya sama nasi. Tambahin uyah dikit. Dah. Oh. Oh. Panas. Nggak usah susah-susah kayak gini aja. Dah. Hello. Can you open the door to the kitchen? Outside. Tuh, yang lapar udah datang. Ya.
Also, Tat is coming with salmon.
Salmon, oh yes.
He said, do you want salmon today? But I said, no, tomorrow maybe.
Yeah, that's good. Tuh, bapaknya datang bawa salmon, ikan salmon.
He's running down to Winkler's to get some stuff. So he was like, what do you want? And I was like, get some milk. Get some eggs. I think we need eggs, no?
Yeah, we can have some more egg.
I just told him a shopping list.
Shopping list. Si Maxi kasih bapaknya shopping list. Itulah dia, teman-teman. Jadi, si mantan suami alias bapaknya si Maxi itu, kalau dia ke supermarket, dia pasti nanya, kalian butuh apa? Ada butuh apa gak? Gitu ke anak-anak. Oke. Okay. Try and show, teman-teman. Hey, bismillah.
Look, guys. Chicken. I just want to pick up the crust on it. It is really, really crispy.
Like, look, hold on, let me just, what are you trying to do? You're trying to make the...
Yeah, because I can hear what you're saying.
Trying to make the crunchy noise.
It's not making crunchy noise, no.
No, but it's really good. Mom, try some. It is really good.
I did.
It's delicious, eh?
Mm. I think everybody loves chicken schnitzel.
I mean, this with sambal.
So more pakai sambal.
Rice. It's pretty much all you need in life, I'll be honest. Mm.
Nasi, ayam goreng, sambal equal perfect life.
Hmm.
Kayak gitu, teman-teman, si Maxi juga tuh.
Oke. Okay. Sekarang bikin sambal, teman-teman, ya. Maxi, you've been eating a lot these days.
Yeah, I'm gaining a bit of weight. I'm quite fat.
Yeah? Ah, it's okay because you're, you know, you need, you're growing.
Lihat si Maxi, look at you compared to me. I am so small.
78 kilos now.
Oh, my speaker.
78 kilos. Hello, kilos now.
Yeah.
Like 6 to 8.
Okay, cabenya berapa? 1, 2, Max. Cabe 2. Bawang merah, teman-teman ya. Jadi bawang merah, cabe sama tomat, garam sama gula, gula merah sedikit. Udah itu aja. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tuh. Wow. Oke, teman-teman, ini sangu saboboko, sambal sacoet dan goreng ayam. Aduh, ini ayam crispy, teman-teman, sangat-sangat crispy sekali. Ready to eat. Kita panggil anak-anak, teman-teman. Andre, Maxi, Timmy, come down and eat. Timmy, Mama, let's go. Are you watching? Mom. You watching with Daddy?
Yes, I'm watching with Daddy.
All right, okay.
Like a week ago.
You wanna eat here with Daddy? Yeah. So later, Mommy gonna watch movie with Daddy. Si Timmy katanya lagi watching with Daddy. Karena dia, quality time katanya. Okay, Maxi, are you ready to eat sangu saboboko sambal? Mana ini buat Timmy deh. Ini nih buat Timmy. Karena aku nanti mau nonton movie sama Mas Dan, quality time. Kata si Timmy, aku quality time, aku mau nonton movie. Ya udah, dia nonton movie sekarang. Sama, jadi makannya di sana aja, nggak apa-apa. Nih, buat Tim Tom. Ayo, sit down. Where you sit there or here, wherever. Ini anak mama. Duduk nicely, please. Oh, you're welcome, darling. Andre William, come. Tuh, Maxi. Kayak gitu ya. Aduh. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Oh my gosh, I need to perfect it perfectly before I start eating. Let's put the sambal. And then put the abese sauce.
Oh my god. We already finished abese.
It's a bit of a process, you know. I'm not just eating straight away. I want to make sure it's all...
Tuh, si Maxi, perfect plate katanya.
Fine. And then.
You bet mama nggak kecap.
Is it salted already?
For me, yeah. You try first, maybe. Mm.
That's it.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Mm.
Si Andre so kararesenya.
Yeah, that's good.
How are you not missing this type of food, isn't it? Hmm. Gak ada sayuran, teman-teman. But it's okay lah. Don't forget to eat fruit today. Have you eat fruit? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, you eat the grapes.
I had grapes, I had some raspberries.
Oh yeah. Hmm. What's hand? Cuci tangan dulu.
I did.
Where?
I went to the toilet.
Ah, okay. Ini rice jasmine.
This is so good.
Mm. You want to eat with cutlery or hand?
Cutlery.
It's too hot, Timo. Maxi.
Mm-hmm. Mom. What's the food diary for the next few days?
Tomorrow is salmon.
Mm. You're starting a diet, Max.
No. Your dad is bringing...
I need to start dieting though, because my god.
What?
Oh, I'm getting heavy set.
He's been eating a lot.
Well, that's okay.
I mean, I can't see it yet, the effect of it. I can feel it slowly start to ferment.
You can only see the effects until it's too late.
Exactly. I don't want to let myself get to that point where...
Mama, you made this one less spicy because the last time was very spicy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I remember once it was hella spicy, that.
Kadang kepedesan, teman-teman, sambalnya sekarang oke katanya. Perfect, ya.
I mean, sambal is just very important. When did we even start introducing it to our dishes? Not long
like
ago.
Like 6 months ago.
Mm. It's just such a nice thing because you want spicy and it's much healthier than sauce, any sauce.
Mm.
Because all you put, bawang, onion, tomat, and cabe.
See, I need to... This is what I'm gonna make when I live by myself.
Because one thing that's underrated about moving out, not underrated, but something that is underthought about, is what you have in your house depends on you. Like, for example, I know Tati, he often, like, he used to forget about buying toilet paper. It's one of the things he always forgot.
Oh, yeah, thinking, here like, it's just like.
Here it's like, it's always there, it's just automatically just spawns there, yeah. But when you move into your own house, I think you're gonna start to notice that, like, even like small things like the ear Q-tips.
Right.
Your ears. Like, it's not just going to come out of nowhere, something, anything. It's like, what do I eat for breakfast? Oh yeah, I actually have to like look in my fridge and make breakfast.
I'll go to Tesco first, because there is none.
Because there's nothing. Mama, you not eating anything.
Finish, I'm done.
Oh, okay, then it's enough for us.
No, the rest will be
fine. Not the sambal.
The sambal is needed here.
Sambal, kekurangan sambal, teman-teman. Mama put salt first.
Mix
it properly. Got habis everything. Okay, ini buat siapa nasi? Half for you.
Thank you.
Half for you. Habis semua sangu saboboko. Sambal sacoet.
I think there's enough chicken for this rice though.
It's okay.
No, learn just... how to
Ration
the chicken, guys.
Yeah. Mama just a little bit. Teman-teman lihat ayam habis, ledis. Sampai ngegubrak si Maxi. Sambal sampai dua kali nambah, sangu saboboko kosong melompong habis. Enaknya ada si Maxi, ada anak-anak ya, terutama Maxi, teman-teman. Jadi dia bantuin aku cuci piring. Kalau nyuci piring berdua itu enak, jadi cepet selesai. Aku yang nyuci, dia yang ngeringin.
Alright guys.
Hah, not yet.
Jangan lupa like dan juga subscribe.
Halo dulu.
Mama.
Oh my god.
Great.
Mama.
Okay. Mama.
Oh my god.
Great.
Mama. Okay. Why are you eating bread after dinner? Oh, OMG, ini anak satu. Okay, close the vlog first. Look, satu, dua, tiga. Okay, teman-teman, jadi itulah dia video kita kali ini bersama anak-anak ini, si Timmy di sana ya. Oh, itu dia. Timmy, come on time to close the vlog. How was the food?
Yummy.
Yummy? Ow!
Oh, sorry.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, did you bite your tongue?
Yeah. Did you hurt yourself as well?
Somehow.
You hurt mom by slapping her in
the face. No, I went like that.
Oh my god.
It's fine.
So what did that say?
Oh god.
Oh,
you know how? Stay here. I may be on the camera. Teman. Okay, teman-teman. Jadi itulah dia video kita kali ini. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, teman-teman. Jadi itulah dia video kita kali ini. Terima kasih banyak udah nonton.
Jangan lupa like and subscribe.
Dadah.
Dadah, teman-teman.
Dadah.
Ciao. Did you ever stop and think why spend too much time just getting ready? Let me be honest. I don't know one single thing.
But I think it's expired on the third.
We're gonna make tomorrow anyway. Ini bapaknya si Maxi datang bawa salmon. Segini berapa? Mahal banget. So expensive.
400 ribu, teman-teman, ini 400. Oh, he's gonna ask me today, isn't he? To make it. Oh, I'm gonna show teman-teman actually 1 minute. Ini teman-teman kesukaan Andre apple strudel. Suka bingit dia. Oke. Okay. Beli susu. Ini susu kesukaan Maxi. Ini sangat creamy, gold, smooth. Ya. Tapi cepat expire. Coba minta dikit, nyobain. Halo Andre William.
Halo
Apit. Ini custardnya buat apple strudel nanti. Apalagi? Ini jus smoothie. Ini Andre, look.
Wow.
Your favorite smoothie, ini favoritnya Andre. Ini buat sarapan anak-anak. Buah. Oh, ini buat sarapan. Weetabix sama coklat. Ini telur. Telur. Oke. Okay. Thank you very much. For this, you have so much telur? You bring so much telur? Telur, this. Five.
I was saying about
what?
Eat the yellow.
Oh, yolk, egg yolk.
The other ones, not the Dutch one, the other ones.
Yeah.
They very nice yellow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe I will try. Okay, thank
and
you very much. I make rice. Finish all.
Did I?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going.
Thank you. Yeah.
I'm gonna be off for today.
Yeah. Oh yeah, you're going tomorrow. No. You, your shirt, the white shirt.
Okay.
Here, hanging.
No way.
Yeah. I said, oh, you forgot.
What?
You didn't take it.
I have another one, which is from Danny.
Yeah.
Good.
You have one from Danny and then that one from Maxi. Okay. Ini si Maxi kemana? Maxi. Pengen cepat selesai ini di dapur. Ini bapaknya si anak-anak datang bawa itu grocery. Aduh, awas Andre. You might hit me again. Andre, please help mama to put this one aside. Did this one pun
in?
Tati, I don't know. Going to see Danny, I think.
Okay, cool.
I get a smoothie. I get a smoothie. Never want a smoothie.
Want smoothie?
No, I get a smoothie. Where is my smoothie? High up.
Okay, go. Change.
You have to shakey shakey.
Oh, shakey shakey.
Hey, mama, do it. Here.
Just
not too much because it's gonna be bubbly. Just like this, look. Tuck, 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 tuck. You finish your movie or not?
No.
Coba mama minta.
I've never tried this flavor.
Oh, so nice ini. Blueberry ya, blueberry sama peach. So good. Alhamdulillah. Aduh, ini. Pengen cepat selesai. Pengen angkat kaki, relax. Tomorrow maybe the strudel, no? Oh, alhamdulillah, wa syukurillah.
Thank you for the feeding, Mama.
Thank you for helping, Mama. Oh, oke. Okay. Udah selesai, teman-teman. Si Koko lagi ngobrol sama Mas Dan. Begitulah, teman-teman. Oke, okay, gitu aja dulu. I see you in the next vlog. Penutupan sekali lagi. Dadah!
Bye.